Mr. Times, stake that one there. Good job. I'll leave this one over here for you.